And the bill was written so tightly that it's just related specifically to Rio Rancho. It gives you 7 points that you have to meet, and they basically relate to Rio Rancho, so we would not be infringing upon anybody other, any other one's area.